sandwiches. Awesomeness. I ordered provolone and American cheese. I've got tomatoes and I've got ketchup and mayonnaise. And I got these tots because squishy tots. Squish the tots. You also get a free beverage with it if you finish, obviously. So it's not technically free yet until I finish it. But whatever. I've got half an hour to eat this whole blah, blah, blah. I've got all this fun stuff. Check these bad boys out. Oh my gosh. I can't even lift it up. It's so flippin' heavy. Check this out. Oh gosh, that's huge. Anyway, I am just gonna eat this and have a good time. I got half an hour to eat like over 100 ounces of beef and tater tots and bun and all the other schnazzy dazzy, you call it whatever you want there. So 3, 2, 1, let's figure this out and eat some sandwiches. Highway 55, thanks for the free meal. It's free. Another video of newcomer eats burger fast. I was a newcomer, but yet I was a newcomer. The meat is still really hot. I wanted it rare, but it's kind of actually about more of a well done. Still like eating a meatball. I really want meatball. In my pants.
playing go like the 50s or like listening to like bebop and stuff. The contemplation that fell on my purse. That came out wrong. There. They're really cooked. Oh well.
All right.
9:42. Yeah. Definitely delicious. Definitely free. Definitely awesome.
You get half an hour, eat one, and might as well finish two in less than 10. Just because you might as well get a free burger at Highway 55. So if you ever want to do the Annnnd's Challenge, head on over to any of like the millions of locations they have in like North Carolina and Ohio and Virginia and South Carolina. Kind of like the East Coast, Midwest, East. I don't know. Anyway, find one, grab a burger, get some tots, get some fries, get a free sandwich, and if you don't want that, just grab a shake or a burger or something else. Have some fun with it and go back to the 50s and listen to some groovy bebop and jams. We got that going on here. Oh yes, it's the jams. Molly Schuyler, mom and woman versus food. Yes, I do have the record on this bad boy, like a minute and 20 some odd seconds, and no, you got to see me eat two in just under 10. I did not want to be the newcomer. Oh my God. Blah. Like and subscribe. We'll catch you next time. Bye.